Hello, YouTube. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the HTC M8 by Verizon that I picked up from Best Buy Mobile. I bought this phone for $799.99 right out. Didn't upgrade it, so if you want to go out and purchase this phone, it's up to you. You can get it for the upgraded price, either $150 to $199, or you can pay the outright price at Best Buy Mobile for $750, or you can go over to Amazon and buy the phone for $699. And some people have used the phone and they like to sell it used, I'm sure you can get it at a different price. So this is the gunmetal gray HTC Verizon Wireless HTC M81. Okay? All right. We're not going to go too in-depth with this. I'm sure some of you guys don't care, but basically the quad-core Snapdragon 2.3 gigahertz of quad-core CPU. I have the 32 gig of storage powered by Verizon Wireless. Let's open it up. Yes, it's already been program, so I've been using the phone. So let's sit this baby to the side, get it out. Inside, you get some headphones and you also get some earbuds if you want to change those out. Haven't used them. You also get a charging brick and cable, but I haven't used it and I didn't put it back in the box for this unboxing. Okay, forgive me for that. Here's the pin that you would use to remove your SD card or insert your SD card, or remove and insert your SIM card, branded by HTC. And some get to know your phone, blah, blah, blah. Who reads that? Let's just be honest. Okay? So we'll box this back up and get to the baby, the star of the show, which is this HTC M8 gunmetal phone here. So as you can see on the front, when you first open it up, out of the box, you have your speaker grills, which the speakers on this thing is wonderful. This is a good phone for as far as build quality and sound quality. You have your front-facing camera. You have the HTC here branding. On this side, it's the SIM card slot. Use the pin to take it out. Nothing there. On the bottom, you have your micro SD charging port, your headphone jack. On the side, you have your volume up, volume down, and the SD card slot, R blaster, and the power button. On the back side here, you have your rear-facing camera with flash. And you also have the HTC branding, and if you have, depending on your carrier, have the Verizon Wireless with the 4G branding here. All right, so here's the phone. The phone is nice. The build quality is wonderful. It's very slippery, so I do advise you to get a case just in case you drop the phone. I also have a screen protector on here, and it does so much. It has so much to offer, but I switched over from using my Note 3 here. And to be honest with you, I miss my Note 3. I've been using this HTC M8 for 2 weeks now, and I think I'm going to go back to my Note 3. Nothing against the HTC. Of course, the build quality is better, the speaker is better, but I just miss my Note. Yes. So I switch back and forth with phones. I just have two phones. Or if you guys want to see a giveaway, just leave a comment down below. Let me know. Hit me up. We'll see what we can do. Okay? So if you hit this, if you hit the screen, it'll come up and you just slide open. But like I said, I was using my Note 3, and I definitely noticed right away the difference in size and the weight of the phone. The Note 3 is a little lighter if you look at the two differences. To me, I don't use iPhone, but if I was to compare the two, I would say it was like going from a big phone in an Note 3 to a small phone in an HTC M81 compared to an iPhone. So it's like, wow, the big difference right away. I had to get used to using this. It was like the size, because I'm so used to having this big screen. But like I said, the phone is nice. I definitely give it a go. If you guys want to check it out, go out to Best Buy. You can play with it before you get it. You can go to Verizon store and play with it before you get it. Or any carrier if you want to go out and just play with the phone before you actually pick it up and buy it and see if this is the phone for you. Well, guys, this has just been a quick unboxing of the HTC M8 One, powered by Verizon Wireless. Check it out if you want it. Hey, give me a thumbs up. Let me know. Until next time, guys, this has been Unbox Reviewer. Thank you for viewing this video, and until next time, I'll talk to you later. Peace.